Sagittarius. It's me, Sagittarius Soul Tarot. I'm just going to do a quick energy check-in for where you guys are at today, daily energy. I just posted for all signs some hump day messages. So I'm going to see like if that energy kind of relates to you guys as well. So I'm going to just do today's energy, kind of like where you guys are at with the tarot, stuff like that. See like romantically what's your love advice for today, where you are romantically, all that good stuff. Okay, make sure to watch for your sun, moon, rising, Venus, or cross watch for a Sagittarius. Let me know down below, guys, if you like me with the hat. I wanted to do something different. Plus, my hair looks kind of dirty, and I need to wash it. So, I kind of hide it until I take a shower. So, all right, let's see where you guys' energy is at today. Let me get a sip of my coffee. That was more than a sip. That was like a gulp. Sorry. Alright, let's go ahead and see where you guys' energy is at today. Okay, blessed. Alright, so you guys are feeling really blessed. Maybe with, like, people in your life. Okay, co-create. Maybe you're happy, like, where you are, like, where you work at. Or just happy, like, with who you're around, okay? The people you're around. Alright, let's go ahead and see your guys' like, romantic stuff that's going on. What's the overall energy for Sagittarius' like, love life? Okay, forgiving and learning and true love in the reverse. Okay. Let's see. Unrequited love in the reverse. There's somebody you have a lot of feelings for, but you still can't get past like what they did. And you're not really sure if this is like a true love. If you actually feel this, if like, the way you feel about this person is actually how you should feel. But we have wedding. Maybe you either are married to this person or you feel like you could be married to this person. Okay. I end up getting those cards. If you guys don't watch my other video, I end up getting those movie-inspired, like the 90s. And then it's not only 90s. They have all kinds of other movies on them. But they have, like, TV characters and movie characters and stuff, people on them. I'm super excited. They finally came in yesterday. So I'm super excited. I paid $70 for them. But it's like I had to have them. I feel like I had to have them. Like, these are great. Be good for my reading. Let's kind of see what's going on, like where your guys' energy is at today. Alright, so let's see where you're at and then like where the person you're dealing with, like where they're at as well. Alright, so we got the world here. Okay, the star. Or no, not the star, the page of pentacles, sorry. The king of wands and then the king of cups reversed. Okay, the Hierophant reverse. It's like you're really attracted to somebody. You want to have an offer, and like, but you're afraid to get emotionally invested. Okay, I feel like there is a new beginning with you and this person, but it's like taking its time. There's a lot of passion for this person, but it's taking their time to open up or offer you something. But I feel like there's a chance that it is going to happen. Okay, I feel like there is a new beginning with you and somebody, or at least there's a new beginning with you in general. Okay, that's where your energy's at. Like, you know there's something you need to offer. Something you're very passionate about, but you're trying to keep your emotions out of it or not get so emotionally invested. Alright, why is the world here for Sag? Okay, the Six of Wands, yeah, Five of Cups. There's something here that's going to be very successful. A new beginning that's successful, there's a lot of, like, sadness that you're still holding on to from the past. Two of Swords, a lot of indecision, a lot of uncertainty. Page of Pentacles, why is that here for your energy here? Okay, Three of Wands reverse and the Justice reverse. Oh, there's a sense of wanting to offer somebody something solid here, but it's like almost like you're kind of feeling like it's not being reciprocated, or a sense of knowing the situation, there's not much that you guys are kind of working with. Almost feel like the person's given up, okay, or you've kind of given up. And it's like because you're taking so long, you almost feel like if you should keep going or if you should give up on it. Alright, King of Wands. Hierophant reverse, King of Swords reverse. There's somebody here that you're still very passionate about. Could be like an air sign or a Taurus. But it's like you guys don't really have a whole lot of communication, or there's like no communication at all. Okay, or you feel like there's a change in the connection. The Devil, you could have felt like it was just really toxic. Okay, King of Cups reversed. Three of Pentacles reversed. Three of Cups. Okay, you could feel like you're trying to get emotionally invested into this person because you just feel like they're seeing other people anyways. And you're kind of like, I shouldn't just get myself roll into this. Knight of Swords reverse. This person doesn't even talk to you much, or there's not much communication. Wheel of Fortune reverse. I feel like whatever situation you're thinking about, could be a Taurus or a Libra, is I don't really know if it's going to go anywhere. Honestly, I feel like this person's seeing other people. There's other people being influenced into this. Okay. So, let's go ahead and get real quick, like, a person that you're dealing with. So, if it's not that person, it's somebody else. Let's see, like, the person that you really want to work things out with. Let's see their energy, like, where they're at. Okay. Let's see, like, where they're at. The person you're dealing with. Like, how do they feel? Like, what's going on? Person on your mind. Person you're dating. Okay, we have the Strength in reverse. So they're not holding back anymore. Eight of Wands reverse, though. There's not much communication. Okay, the Temperance. They're trying to, like, balance themselves out. But I feel like they're not holding back from this anymore. But there's a sense of feeling like they're distant from you, or feeling like there's a distance between you guys. The Magician. But they are manifesting this. Okay, with the Three of Wands. They're still waiting for the right time to manifest this, or keeping you around. They could even be looking at you like that. All kind of weird. Anyways. So, it could be dealing with a Leo, Gemini, Sagittarius, fire sign. It doesn't have to be that, though. This person still manifests this. I feel like they don't want to hold back anymore, like, how they feel. Okay? I feel like they are trying to keep themselves balanced, though. And it's like the sense of them still kind of being distant with their words, not telling you directly how they feel. But I feel like it's because they don't want to get themselves all, like, over the place. They want to get where they're balanced around you. Maybe even help this person, like, calm down, too. Alright, the Strength reverse. Okay, the King of Wands. Yeah, they're very passionate about you, the Hierophant. Yeah, they don't want to hold back this connection or this commitment with you. I feel like they used to kind of fight it and act like they didn't want it. But I feel like now they realize, like, okay, I definitely want this. Eight of Wands reverse. They still kind of keep you at arm's length, or keep you kind of at a distance. Could be dealing with somebody very stubborn, or somebody that's been through a lot. Okay, the Queen of Wands. But they see you as being very... I feel like they're keeping you at a distance because they see you as being very attractive and, like, other people want you. A sense of they're kind of scared. There's, like, competition. With the Eight of Swords, yeah, they get their self in their head about this. They're like, okay, but, you know, Sagittarius has five other guys waiting for her. Or five other women, whatever. And they're probably just like, man, I don't even know if I compare to these people. I don't know if I'm good enough. Okay, Seven of Swords, it could feel like you're deceptive. Okay, or there's a lot of shady work. Maybe you're not being completely honest. Maybe you are seeing other people and they feel that. Why is Temperance here? The World reversed. And the Strength. They don't want to close off this chapter with you, but they're still holding back. Because they need to do it for themselves. They need to be, you know, where they're calm and collected and they're not a hot mess. With the Chariot reversed, could feel like there's still not, like, movement towards this. Okay, I feel like this person does keep you at a distance, but it's because of their self. They don't want to be too emotionally vulnerable to the point where they get hurt. Could be a Cancer you're dealing with. Okay, let's go ahead and get the actions they're going to plan on taking. Okay, let's get three shuffles. Let's get the actions they plan on taking. For Sag, this person. I feel like you're dealing with somebody definitely that's been hurt. Maybe they're scared of love. They're scared to be in love. Okay, so they keep you. They like having you in their energy. They don't want to, like, wipe you out completely. But they don't have you, like, real close either. They kind of keep you at a distance. Alright, let's see the actions they plan on taking with Sag. Okay, the Knight of Pentacles. They are coming around. Okay, they are going to offer you something, but slow. Page of Swords. There is going to be communication. Alright, but the Seven of Pentacles reversed. Okay, they are going to offer communication, but... Right now, it's like, I don't really feel like a whole lot is coming of this just yet. It's like you guys are still building this connection, or building this foundation of a connection. Alright? With the Page of Swords, Michael Myers. Maybe that's the significance. Maybe they're like, I know it sounds, not like I'm saying they're a creepy stalker, but maybe this person loves, you know, Michael Myers and stuff like that, which is kind of crazy, because the person I'm kind of interested in, they like that too. So it's kind of weird. Anyways, it's weird that card came out. With the Ten of Cups. Okay, and I feel like this could be your person. Okay, this person feels like there's an old end-all be-all with you. You guys maybe both have kids and you guys want to, like, have a family foundation, a dynamic. But they are taking their time because they're stubborn as hell. Okay, but I feel like they still watch you. They still talk to you. Or the action is they are going to talk to you more. Maybe they're going to spy on you on social media. I feel like there definitely isn't, like, a whole lot built from this just yet. Okay? with the Seven of Pentacles. They're not going to just come in and all of a sudden just like, boom, we're together and have a big relationship. I feel like they're slowly building this up. Okay? So the Knight of Pentacles. Okay, the Sun in reverse. Okay, Eight of Cups reverse. Because they're sad about how things are going of this. They're sad that they're taking so long to invest into this because they're still holding on to this. But they're taking so freaking long that it's upsetting them. Maybe this makes them sad. I feel like it has to do with their past is why they're taking so long to invest into you. And it makes them sad. They don't want this. I feel like this person doesn't want to seem like they're distant and they're, you know, an asshole or whatever. I feel like they feel bad. Like, they don't want to be this way. They don't want to be so slow moving. But because of their past and what they dealt with in the past, it's making them this way. Eight of Pentacles reversed. Maybe they don't have a whole lot of self-confidence, okay? Or they haven't been working on their self like they should be. Okay, Page of Swords. Why is that their action here? Okay, Eight of Pentacles reverse. And the Seven of Cups. I feel like you guys are going to have communication, but there's still a whole lot of things that are not being addressed here. Okay? Like I said, I feel like this comes from maybe they're still confused about their self, what they can bring to the table to you. Maybe they feel like they're not working hard enough on their self. Hierophant reverse. Alright, Seven of Pentacles reversed. Four of Pentacles. Okay, they still are holding on to this. The Knight of Cups reversed. But I feel this person doesn't offer like a whole lot of love to you, but they still hold on to you. Okay? I feel like they don't really come off very like emotional or sappy and come in all romantically. They're more of a, you know, they're going to keep you there and like, I don't know, they like want to know that you're in their energy, but they're not going to like force it and be all romantic lovey-dovey and text you every day. I feel like this is a person that still holds on to you. They still, you know, are definitely energetically attracted to you. But it's like they're not going to be all lovey-dovey, text you every day, sweet little messages. This is somebody that kind of keeps you at a distance, like I said. But we got the Two of Cups and the Nine of Pentacles reverse. They want to be, like, with you. Okay, maybe you bring balance to their life. Okay, and they have to heal from some kind of heartbreak before they could take this chance with you. All right? Let's go ahead and just see, like, kind of what's, like, the outcome, like, here, like, soon with you and this person. Like, soon, what is the outcome with Sagittarius and this person? Just a general outcome. It doesn't have to be the, you know, what actually is going to happen. It's just kind of to see more of where you guys are headed. Like, what's the direction? Like, what is this all about? What's going on? What's kind of, like, to come in this relationship or whatever? Okay, the Ten of Pentacles. Yeah, you guys are going to have success. And then we even have, like, maybe this person likes horror movies or, like, weird stuff. Because I keep getting all the weird cards for you guys. And I haven't had these before. So I got, like, the Addams Family. Okay, so maybe this person's kind of, like, dark. Or they like that kind of stuff. Okay, Ace of Pentacles. You guys are going to have a new start with this person. Someone very abundant. Alright, the Two of Swords reverse. And it's going to be very clear as day, like, what you guys want. That this is, like, what you guys are wanting. The stable, you know, the stable outcome. You guys are going to have, like, I feel like a lot of success with this person. That's, like, the outcome. And that's why it's taken so long, because it's fated. It's meant to be. And maybe you had to go through hoops and loops with this person to get where you are today, you know? To get to this point, you guys had to kind of go through some shit, you know? Excuse my language. I feel like I had to say that. But anyways, maybe you guys really had to go through some stuff in order to deal with, you know, what's to come with this. Ten of Pentacles. All right, the Nine of Swords. There's a lot of stress about this connection, though. Ace of Swords reverse. Because I feel like you guys don't have the best of conversation. Yeah, Eight of Wands reverse. But you guys try to be, like, you know, remain fair to each other. Okay? Try to maybe remain loyal to each other. But there's, like, not a whole lot of conversation. And I feel like that's kind of a factor in this relationship in general. They keep you at a distance, and it's kind of, like, you know, they don't really tell you for sure, like, how they feel. They don't really communicate with you a whole lot. Yeah, the Chariot reverse. Could be doing the Cancer. Why is the Ace of Pentacles here? Queen of Swords reverse and the Judgment reverse. So I feel like you have to kind of go through some stuff with this person and kind of maybe even like not talk to them or kind of cut them off. Not cut them off, but be more kind of, you know, with conversation, be kind of more hesitant, you know. And then when that happens, this person's going to have a wake-up call and be like, shoot, you know. Or just the fact, like, before this can come together, you guys have to kind of sit down and realize what you guys need to fix. Okay, the Hermit reverse. Have more of a, you know, understanding of what's to come, what needs to be addressed. Two of Swords reverse. I feel like the overall outcome with this, you guys are going to know that you guys are fated together. You guys are meant to be together. This is destiny, and you guys are dealing with this the right way. King of Wands. Yeah, you guys are very passionate. Queen of Pentacles reverse. But somebody feels like they're not being appreciated. I don't know if it's you or this person. Somebody feels like they're not being appreciated. They're undervalued. Okay, there's a lot of passion here, but they feel like there's not a whole lot of stability or there's not something here. But the Page of Wands, I feel like maybe that's you. You're still wanting to fight for this. You're still into this person. Okay, I feel like there is a good outcome here. It's just a sense of you guys having to work on conversation, communication with each other. You guys have to be more open. Okay, let's just see general, like, what sign could you be dealing with. Let's get a couple here. Okay, I got Capricorn. Moon could be a Cancer. I got Leo. I got Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces on the bottom as a sun sign. So definitely could be a water sign, Leo, or a Capricorn. Okay. I hope you guys enjoy the reading. Thank you guys for watching. This was just kind of a random video. I didn't even plan on doing this, but I thought I would, you know, take out my new Zodiac, my new tarot cards and do them for you guys. I told you guys like 2 months ago I was going to film it. So, hope you guys enjoy the reading. Thanks for watching.